band's second album, What's the Story, Morning Glory, is released next week, and this is what you can expect.
Because of the success of Definitely Maybe, we could have gone around the world probably touring that for about another 2 years and got away with it, but, I mean, the way we are, we just like to keep moving fast, and that album was, to us now it's about 4 years old, to everyone else it's like a year old, so we just had to get out and do something new just to keep us interested in it, really. So 15 days of recording and about the same time mixing, so no longer than a month, really. It's quite quick.
The album completed, the next step was choosing the title.
A kid said to us on the phone in America, I think it's a greeting that American kids use on the phone to each other, or she just said, what's the story, Morning Glory? And I said, I'll tell you in a minute when I go and get a pen. So I wrote it down, that was that. And you're not getting any money out of it either.
If you want to compare Oasis' music to anyone, then mentioning the Beatles is regarded as a compliment.
They were the most important cultural thing of the 20th century. You know, obviously the records and that, but even the colour of that building there is inspired by psychedelia, I suppose, which is like, was inspired by the Beatles or what have you. So it's more important than how important that band to us. It's like, it's them four as people, and what they stood for is what's important.
But you would be wrong to think that Noel has an obsession with John Lennon.
I'm obsessed with John Lennon as a songwriter. As a person, some of the things I've read about him, you know. Oh, well, I'm not obsessed with his lifestyle, no. He was a scouser.
When it comes to the songs, Noel feels his brother Liam is doing a good job as the band's vocalist.
Someone was saying, is it difficult for me to have somebody trying to express my songs? I think it must be more difficult for him, knowing that his big brother's stood behind the control room and he's got to express my songs. I think it's more difficult for him than it is for me. But no, he does a great job.
The pressures of a rock and roll lifestyle can sometimes get to a band, but Noel is enjoying every moment that he can.
I was on the dole 3 years ago, right? I don't even know how many singles I've had, man. I mean, the Guinness Book of Records, you know, I've been all around the world. It's like, pressure from what? In his defence, I'd say it's probably the most difficult job of being in the band is having to be a singer. But I wouldn't wish it upon anybody in the world, but I suppose he does, yeah. Although he'd never admit it. I wouldn't swap it for anything else in the world, really. Well, maybe centre-forward for Man City. But that's about it.
And there'll be more from Oasis at the end of tonight's show with an exclusive performance of the band's Christmas single. Now, have you ever thought of being a rock star, travelling all over